I had a sports car, but now I have an SUV. My husband and I didn't think we could have children, but with the help of my doctor, we're a very active family. At North Mississippi Medical Center Women's Hospital, I had the best of everything. Nothing is ever easy, but we wouldn't change our lifestyle for anything. These are my girls. These are my gifts.